When I first saw you at the floating rib, I knew that I'd met you before. I told you that you looked familiar to me. Remember that? I just couldn't put it all together. I couldn't put it all together until you told me the story of how Sam was conceived. And then I remembered all those years ago in New Hampshire, that young high school girl who tried to pass herself off as older. You were looking for an adventure that night. And I was all too happy to provide.
I'm not giving up on us.
There is no us.
No, there once was. There could be again.
You think?
Watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly.
Here comes the Eagle extraordinaire, Alexis Davis. And who is that on her arm? If I'm not mistaken, that is publisher Mogul and reported organized crime kingpin Julian Jerome.
I'm inviting him now, it's official.
I had died every day waiting for you.
I just enjoy seeing two people as happy as I am.
From having nothing at all to having it all.
Time stands.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Beauty and all she is. I will be brave. I will not let anything take away. But standing in front of me.
You look stunning.
I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand more. All along, I believe.
Who's Lucas?
Years. I love you for a thousand.